The Smart Ride is a two-day, 165 miles bicycle ride from Miami to Key West.
Why I ride this? Really, I do it mostly because I know that I can, because I feel so grateful for everything that I have, and I know that there's people that don't necessarily feel that. It feels like my obligation to do it, to at least make it a little bit easier for other people when I can.
Our rides leave Miami at sunrise. Ready? Anxious and motivated to start this life-changing experience.
I ride for my uncle and all my friends that have passed due to AIDS, and I'll continue to do it every year.
The ride is a fully supported event, providing everything a participant will need from overnight housing, medical support, massage team, sweep and sag vehicles, supporting gear, to rest stops stocked with power drinks, snacks, and even an occasional hug along the way. There's no place on earth that can compare to this journey. Passing over 43 bridges, including the 7 Mile Bridge, a true technical wonder of the world. The riders are surrounded by the Gulf of Mexico on one side and the Atlantic Ocean on the other.
And I'm here to support Mark Warmoth, who's my very, very, very best friend. He's one of the riders, and he's my support system as well. I support him and he supports me. He's my heart, so.
I ride because, as a veteran, I have good medical care, and people who don't have medical care can't afford to be healthy, so I ride for them.
The Smart Ride is the only event of this magnitude that guarantees 100% of every dollar our participants raise will go to aid service organizations around Florida. The money gifted to the benefiting agencies must be used for direct services, medical care, social services, housing assistance, pharmaceutical care, dental assistance, education, prevention, and providing the services necessary to live a long, healthy life while helping reduce the incidence of new infections.
We're proud to be doing this again for 7 years. We've done it many times, and we'll probably do it many more times.
The ride promises an amazing experience. Challenge yourself physically and mentally, and meet amazing new people while changing the world in some small but significant way. You and the Smart Ride can do amazing things together. Not a rider? That's fine. We have over 280 crew members who help keep the ride moving forward with safety as our number one priority. Once our riders reach Key West, they're welcomed by the town of Key West, also known as the Conch Republic, and under police escort, are taken across the island, down the famed Duval Street, and ultimately onto the White Street Pier, and home to the AIDS Memorial, where the closing ceremony begins, surrounded by the blue waters at the southernmost point of the United States. To get more information, register, or donate for the next Smart Ride, go to www.thesmartride.org.
Just ride on.
No, I've still got a lot of fire left in me.